The next thing you want to do is click on your storyboard and go in here and edit the text. So I'm going to keep PES Enterprises because this is part of my intro. You also want to keep some of the other pieces that you already put in, such as Christopher Columbus and the year he was born, the year he died. But when you get to ones that you don't recognize, this one, for example, is A Race Against Time. This is where you need to start putting in facts about your explorer that you found interesting or that answered some of the questions Mrs. Porter had. So you're going to want to edit each of these blocks. And remember, if it has two blocks, you've got to edit each of those blocks. So put some of the text in one and some in another. These go by really quickly, so try and be brief. You don't want to write long sentences because people won't have a chance to read them before it moves on to the next piece. Go through the whole storyboard, changing that text, and maybe even count ahead of time and see how many lines of text you need to have before you start going in and editing these.